Was that a chapter boss?
Good to see you. You can do this.
The first Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is.
Okay, but first I want to go see if I have upgrades. Should have taken the lift. Oh well.
We just need to get in a call and talk about it and figure out all of what we need to research on how to get it done and get it done. I have already played too many matches of chess in my head on this topic. It just comes down to doing it and adapting the best you can from there.
Yeah, agreed. My game plan actively is to find a couple of games I really like and just anytime I feel like playing a game, turn on stream. And I want to start watching shit movies. I think tomorrow I'm going to... Oh, do you want to watch that scary movie? We watched Frankenhooker today. Not on stream, obviously, but it was fun. It was a good flick. Terrible movie. Super fun to watch, though. Well, that didn't go as I expected. I got an ancient bone. Do they go that way or this way? I don't see any more footprints.
I don't know if that feast will be as good now or if it was just good back then before more movies had come out. I had rented the South Park creators' movie World Police or With E, it was called, in that movie from Blockbuster. So we were trying to balance a funny-ass comedy with a movie we thought was going to be like Freddy Krueger style in your head horror, and we got what you will see.
I'm pretty stoked. No, you don't actually want to target me.
I just don't want it to just be funny because of nostalgia, but if you can think in the mindset of watching it back then, you for sure would understand us being stoned and laughing our ass off at certain parts.
Honestly, movies that don't age well are equally as funny as movies that do age well. I like good bad movies, you know? Where it's like, even if it's terrible, it can still be a good time. Think we're on the right track.
I don't remember if this was terrible or just unexpected, being it was a Wes Craven movie and we were expecting a way different movie. I'm sure it might still come off scary to some, but the stuff at the early part of the movie just made it to where we couldn't take the horror serious after it.
Nice. They go this way? What the fuck? Oh, they there's a thing in here. Oh, this is just back to camp.
My buddy also reminded me there was supposed to be a funny sex scene with the monster in it that I have forgot about. So when you watch it is when I'm going to rewatch it.
Okay. I don't see any footprints. It's not the thing I want to track. This is. No, we'll go back up to this main hub area. There we go. Okay, up we go. Wonder if I should kill those pig things. I keep seeing them every once in a while.
Both arrived at the same place.
Why didn't we just walk here together? You just saved me a ton of times. Nothing except a cutscene.
The trail seems to stop here.
Oh, that's suboptimal, I would say. Oh, I have the ad set to the auto thing too. I did that like right after we talked about it. I make like 50 cents a stream or something.
I sent a picture to your FB. Have you ever tried that brand of vape?
No, it looks cool as fuck. I've used Lux before. Currently I'm rocking a Rab Beats one, and I think this one's called like Craze. Some shit like that. Like one's 8K and one's 10K. But that looks cool as fuck.
To hunt those two monsters. It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos. Want to return to base and prep?
Sure, I guess. Actually, Imogen, Jagras, Rathalos. Okay.
Yay, they had it at the smoke shop when I went there and said it was new. Only $2 more than the 7 Ishik puffs I used to get, but with 12K puffs. It has lasted me since the beginning of the month, so I'm impressed.
Yeah, I usually get 2 every 2 or 3 weeks. I'm surprised at how long they're lasting for, like, how reasonably priced they are. Double scream? That seems a little uncalled for. Oh, and you negated the red power-up, too? Heels. That got orange. That got orange.
Yeah, I don't know if this is a Nick or liquid bait because I'm not well researched on that. I just kinda go in and talk to the people that know me and they tell me what they use and I go with it. Nick Saul.
I just absolutely cannot get it to hit the red. Ow, and now I'm on fire. There, he finally got it. Well, that was not what I wanted to do. Died there. I should just use these. Where the hell did he go? So I gotta go. I think he's up here. Yeah. Cheap shot. I fell really far away. Ow. You went down. Oh, that would have been a really cool spot to jump off from. Oh well. Not a big fan of this 2-on-1 situation. Gonna hurt. I guess more annoying than anything. I can't. Holy shit, you're fucking kidding me. Oh, and now I'm stunned too. Sick. Drink the fucking antidote so I don't pass out. Drink the fucking mega potion. Did they both fuck off? God damn, that was ridiculous. So I think I have to go this way. Huh. And I have to go up here. Ow. Is that bleeding? I have no idea how that didn't hit me. Got it. Now we can pop off. Jeez, dude. Okay. Stop. Stop. Why would you run and jump on the ground like an asshole? The red buff, because that gives my move set. Are you about to? Of course. I suppose that at least means we're doing good.
I'm gonna make something to eat real fast if you get off stream in that time. Hit me up on FB.
Alright, see you in a while. So, hole that goes nowhere, huh? It's moving so fast. Bruh, it was on my mini-map. Where the fuck did it go? Is it up? Yeah, it's up. And of course I immediately fall all the way down. Son of a fuck. And now it's just going far as shit away again. Get in there. That's orange, that's orange. Just fall down.
I'm back. I just hurried up and chopped off some broccoli and a boiled egg, and you're still fighting the same monster?
Yeah, dude. I literally only fought it for like 3 seconds and then it flew away. These fights take like fucking an hour. at least. Oh my god, especially when I fucking do that. I need to go up. Oh my god. No.
I was honestly contemplating buying this when it was on sale to have to play with you guys. I just know this is not a game I would ever play outside of a few times with Khan, Tav, or you.
Yeah, dude. It goes back and forth between being, like, pretty fun and just completely fucking miserable. Like, this part right now, where I'm just running in a circle trying to catch up to the fucking monster that I gotta kill. And I'm never anywhere near it, is pissing me off. And I'm being super loud, too. Oh my fucking god. How do I go up here? But that goes nowhere. And that just goes like infinitely down too. Hey, bro. Okay, that's fucking... Sometimes the movement is fun, but then other times it's not. And I have no clue where I'm going. None at all. Not even a little bit.
Yay, I just classified these style of games as story games. Like the Elden Ring style games and the Monster Hunter style as well.
No.
They are fun to watch other people play to me, though.
This game is not anything like a Souls game. The Monster Hunter games are just dramatically different. And, like, the game loop and... But I see what you're saying, where it's, like, fun to watch, not fun to play. If I had any fucking clue where I was going, I'd be having a lot better of a time. But I don't know this map, apparently. And, I have zero idea how to get where I'm going. And this guy flies across the map, like, every few minutes.
I understand that, of course. I just mean I loop them all in one to justify watching versus playing.
I think I made my way up here, and I think it might be almost dead. Might as well hit a whetstone. I need to go this way. I don't know what your deal is, but I'm gonna kill you. No. Honestly, I like playing Wild Hearts more than I like playing this. It feels less miserable. Like, the maps are a little bit smaller. The monster doesn't move quite so much.
Is Wild Hearts a Zelda game?
No, Wild Hearts is a Monster Hunter clone. Holy fuck, finding my way up here was just miserable. So if I hit him right in the face. Oh no, that wasn't too bad, I guess.
Is there a Zelda game that sounds like that? I don't know why Zelda came to my mind when you said that. I don't normally watch these style of games, just saw Asmund try it, then a few days later you were playing it. I think visually and gameplay wise it looks amazing, just too much for me. I'm not spending that much time on some of the bosses, lol.
Oh my god, this was one boss. This flying fucking bird thing from before you went to make food was one boss. And it's not even like a really difficult one. It just moved around a lot. Like, I didn't take a lot of damage or anything. I just fucking don't know the map. And it moved like fucking 20 meters a second because it could fly. And there's like Tears of the Kingdom, Breath of the Wild. I think you're thinking Breath of the Wild. Oh, can I just...
Yay, Breath of the Wild, you're right. That was what made me think of Zelda.
Yeah, Breath of the Wild's good. Tears of the Kingdom was really good, too. Both of those were amazing Zelda entries. Are actively, they're the most current ones.
Wasn't that the one you were playing last year on here?
Yeah, I played both. I beat Breath of the Wild really fast. I think I beat it in like 3 streams, totaling like 50 hours or something, 60 hours. How much longer are you going to be up for, Galaroth? Why did he run me over? Except Horn Tyrant below the sands. I'm gonna run to the bathroom right quick.
I love that I can just spam 100 currency messages and never get depleted lol.
I turned it down to...
Sure, maybe noon. Depends on who gets a hold of me around here and if plans are made.
Oh, so you're gonna be up all night. I turned it down to 10, by the way. So it doesn't cost 100. But yeah, you have enough DXP that it wouldn't even matter what it costs. But I'm gonna run to the bathroom, I'll be right back. I'll take my phone so I can see your chat messages or Facebook or whatever if you send me something.
Don't lie, you're taking it in the bathroom to jerk off to my picture and my words through the iVoice, ha ha ha. I am cranking it, do some more TTS so I can finish. I really think we gotta figure out how to get Kayla involved a little bit. Seems to usually help from what I seen for streamers in relationships. I've been playing Forza with her, she likes driving around but not doing the races lol. Well, she wouldn't even have to play or be good. Just needs to make fun of you every once in a while, LMAO. I'm sure she does, lol. I will have to go through old VODs at some point and see if I can find those moments to make shorts from first. That solved how to start the editing process.
Yeah, Kayla doesn't hesitate to shit talk me. Also, Taintless. It's fucking ruthless. Me and him shit talk really rough. It sounds genuinely mean.
See, I'm bad with names. Is that sibling or cousin or someone else?
Taintless is Taven the mod.
All right.
Little brother. One I think you might know a little bit.
All like Tab that I know that was with Alex before I had left? The one that we gas masked? Nah, I don't know TAV at all, man. Haha, XP.
Yeah, yeah. That same one. Just unclutter my inventory. Still probably can't upgrade. Good to go. I guess we'll just go here. Sure. sure, I guess.
Yay, I always liked Tab. I smoked with him a few times after Amanda and I split, when he was living with Alex and her brother and mom. TBF, I really liked that whole family. Are they still together?
No, that went horribly, horribly wrong, and was like a huge, huge thing for him. But yeah, I still fuck with Jason. Jason's cool. And his homie Anthony. And like, I'm on good terms with him, but he is not on good terms with anyone except Jason, I think. Speaking of Jason, he's been making music and doing shows.
Damn, man, they seemed like they could last, and you could tell that Tavin was trying his best.
Yeah. It wasn't a him problem. How much are these costing? I don't have any of the shit. Guess I'll do this one. Even though it probably won't work. Ah, fuck, I left my vape downstairs.
That is another thing I want to get into is music. Not singing, but more of the production side. I have some friends that have been in that industry or are struggling in that industry that I want to work along with in the future. Have you heard of a rapper named Doobie by chance? I don't know if I ever brought him up to you or not.
I don't think so, but I'm gonna be right back. I gotta go get my vape.
I gonna do when the drugs don't work? Girl, you a fool if you think love don't work. You ain't heard they call me Cobain. First name Kirk, got a nose full of coke and a cup full of dirt. Yeah, you should be right here with me, but you blew it. And I blew up, I'm 2-3 with my tools up. Hella big M's getting through up and thrown up. I'm a young boo, old money grown up. Yeah, yeah. Fun for the e-cow. I'm in the treehouse. Fuck her to leave out.
Do you know this guy?
It's hard for me to listen to his older music because of what it's about, but that's my brother's stepson. Well, he was when I was younger, but it's my nephew's brother. I just know what he is talking about. My brother probably had the same influence on him as me. Love em all though.
I'm on that cane like I'm getting old. I've been had that crack, hear it in my bones. Cocaine, cowboy, Indiana Jones. I had to give me a sack like it's 14 gold. Oh my, I'm rocking high. I'm a shooting star.
It's good as fuck. It's also got 109 million plays.
Cause you goofy like Max Dad. I'm hotter than Wax Dad. Off two hits like Jab Jab. Smoking OG by the hashtag. That mean the pound, boy, you looking right like.
Is this video?